This year has been unlike any other year.
It's been a roller coaster, twists and turns around every corner.
But we have been so impressed by your fantastic response.
We've come through it together, and we've come through it better. We are so, so proud of every single one of you.
So, as the year draws to a close, we want to say something.
Something simple, but so important.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for caring. Thank you for reacting. And thank you for adapting.
Thank you for mobilizing, organizing, supplying, and protecting.
Thank you for supporting others and standing for pros.
Thank you for persisting, for imagining, reinventing, and always innovating.
Thank you for accelerating, for live streaming, pushing further, and gaining market share.
Thank you for making things happen, for defying obstacles, and making Back to Beauty a reality.
Thank you for trusting, for showing up, and for staying home, for juggling everything at once, meetings, cooking, well-being, and homeschooling. And thank you for sharing your experiences.
Thank you for connecting. Thank you for welcoming newcomers and for learning, for keeping each other energized
and engaged every day. Thank you for laughing, for celebrating, and cheering each other on.
For staying strong as individuals, as teams, and as a group.
Thank you for paying attention, for embracing our causes, for standing up and committing. Thank you for asking, for volunteering, encouraging, and thank you for celebrating inclusivity.
Thank you for uniting, even on the days where you were miles apart.
Thank you for inspiring me.
And me.
Thank you for turning an unpredictable year into an unforgettable team effort. We are deeply grateful for everything you've done.
We wish you brighter days ahead. And most of all, we wish you and your loved ones health and happiness in the new year.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.